All right, here we go. We're gonna get started with As the Deer in the key of D flat. We're gonna start off with the basic breakdown. I'm gonna break down the entire song, and then we're gonna get into some more complex voices. So let's get started. Let's take that from the top. So all I'm doing here is I have a D flat, a F, D flat, F, A flat, D flat, F, As, and on the, I'm just going to hit that A flat. So As the Deer. So we have a C. And I'm gonna play the A flat 9 here, so I have a B flat, C, E flat, A flat. You can put that 9 right there, which is the B flat, or you can do that. You can just play that A flat straight, but I like to play that A flat 9. So. We have a B flat, F, A flat, C, D flat. So, pan, tenth, four. All right, so the melody on that is. Excuse me. So, that's what I'm playing. So in my chord, I'm just walking at E flat, F, and on when I get to the G flat, that's when I'm gonna play the first chord. So, and that chord is G flat, B, E flat. So, and of course you get that G flat in the melody. And I'm gonna walk that F down to the E flat. Once I get to E flat, I'm gonna change my chord. And my chord is F, A flat, B. And then I have that E flat, which is then gonna move to a D flat. Okay, so it's gonna sound like this. Okay, sol is right here. It's a G flat, B flat, D flat, F. B flat. Sol longeth af. All right, so you have on beginning of after E flat, G flat, B flat, D flat, E flat. A flat. Then I'm going to an A flat, G flat, B flat, C, F, A flat. And then we're coming back to the one. So that's a D flat, F, A flat, D flat, F, A flat. So when we get back to that one after this part, so long if after the, we're going to a D diminished, so D, F, A flat, B, D, F, A flat. Go to a 2, so we have an E flat, G flat, B flat, D flat, E flat. So we have B flat, D flat, E flat, G flat. Back to this 5 chord, A flat, G flat, B flat, C, F, A flat. Okay, so water, so my soul, longeth after thee. All right, so you have that chord. Actually, on a 5, instead of playing this chord, I went here. So I went A flat, E flat, G flat. A, C, F. Just know that these two chords are interchangeable. So you can do, you know what I'm saying, you can substitute one for the other. Okay? So let's take this to that point. So talking to that D flat. So D flat, F, A flat, D flat, F, A flat. You alone. So I have G flat, B flat, D flat, F, B flat. You alone are mine. So I have a F, A flat, C, E flat, A flat. E flat, G flat, B flat, D flat, G flat. This is an interesting voicing. So I have A flat, E flat, G flat, A, C, and I have the G flat. That A flat before I resolve to the one. Going back to this chord. Alone doth my spirit yield. Okay, so after we come out of here, you know all this. We have a C, B flat, E flat, G flat. And we go to this F chord. We have an F, C, F, A, C, F, and we're going just going to arpeggiate the chord. But if you want a nice arpeggio there, instead of just playing the F straight like A, C, F, play the 9. So I just have a G, C, F. Has a real nice tone to it. And then let's go back to the, we'll go back here. E flat, G flat, A flat, B flat, D flat, G flat. So, then we'll just go back to actually to this chord. So we have A flat, E flat, G flat, A, C, F, back to the top. So let's take that whole section. Getting ready to show you more advanced changes that you can do on that song.